I'm glad you guys came out. It was nice.
Yeah, we were seeing them in 55 minutes. 55 minutes.
Oh, boy. You're going to be playing up soon.
Yeah, we're supposed to move up to B after the summer.
I was going to say, I'm not surprised.
Yeah, because we have all the way down.
Just sign all the way down with the
fence. Yeah, and then if there's like a ball that like rolls past the fence, just have them go up. There's a line out there with clear loop. And then I can't wait.
It won't be real helpful towards the end of the game, but right now when it's cooking us, it'll be helpful. It won't be very helpful towards the end of the game. Because it'll just kind of move up.
No.
Oh.
Yeah, I only have
10.
Good throw.
Yeah, for me.
Bro.
Ha! Instead of just looking at the scoreboard.
You know, you go back and forth from doing rec ball to high school ball. Now, forget the scoreboards out there. I could have checked.
Were you like, so I'm not keeping balls and strikes.
Oh, you're not?
I'm not.
Oh, okay, okay.
Honestly, I'm not good enough at
okay.
this machine.
Oh, it's all right.
I'm just keeping outs and runs.
Yeah, it's all right.
And innings, so.
Yeah, I had
sorry,
forgot to
check. No,
it's all right, it's all right. I forgot to change the clicker. That's the first time I've done it this year.
Really?
It's the first time I've done that this year.
I always wonder how you guys keep the clicker.
Yeah.
Yeah, helps.
And I had forgot to change it after the last batter.
Yeah.
It's the first time I've done that this whole year.
Well, that's not bad then, Blue. You're
but normally I can check up at the board.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
It's all right. It's all right.
I'm afraid I'm going to screw the whole thing.
No.
But I'll keep it out.
You'll be just fine.
Yeah, it's hard to keep track.
Yeah, especially when you're trying to watch the game, too.
Yeah, exactly.
We appreciate all the help.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's appreciated.
Right?
Well, everybody, look, nobody,
you too,
not many is going to volunteer to do it.
To do scoring. Right. I know, right? Because nobody wants to mess up.
Right.
Exactly.
Don't mind yelling at you, but they don't want to get yelled at.
You're right about that.
Yeah.
You're right about that.
But it's much easier in baseball, trust me. If it was basketball.
You do baseball and softball.
Yeah, I do baseball, softball, and basketball. It's the worst, right?
I've been chewed out. Right. Yes.
It's the worst, right? And the same.
Nobody messes around
but look,
basketball.
The same people that's yelling at you at the basketball game, they won't do it, though.
Right. They right.
They won't
but
do
if
it.
You don't put those 2 points on fast enough.
Yeah. Yeah. They'll be yelling across the court at you.
Yes.
All right, let's go back.
Ball, Becky. Down the ball.
You got to be perfect.
Down the ball.
Yeah, Marley.
Let's go, Marley.